Hello, my name is Chris Brown with Redevelopment Management Associates. I'd like to talk about downtown retail clustering. When you have a business recruitment program, it's very important to cluster certain kinds of retailers. In order, for example, in Delray, it was restaurants, the arts, and women's apparel. It's very important to have clustering because it provides choices for the consumer and it actually increases consumer awareness and attraction.